Mom, the TV won't work. Mom, the TV won't change channels, Mom. Mom, I think I broke it. I'm sorry, Mom. I think I broke the TV. Mom, what do you got there? Now, oh, don't go into please, Ma. Don't eat those, Ma. Ma, come on. Stop, Ma. Ma.
Do you like waffles, Ma?
I like waffles, Mom.
They're fine.
Mom? Knock it off, Mom. Stop. Mom. Wake up, Mom. Stop. Mom, wake up. Mom, stop, Mom. It's not funny. Mom, wake up.
In my house for 4 months. Something happened. I stood up out of the chair. I don't walk with a walker nor cane or nothing. I have been totally ill.
In two words, Jesus told Lazarus to.
I can't hurt you.
What?
That bug you just smacked today?
Oh, yeah, I know, I just hate bugs.
You always do your laundry at 3 a.m?
Well, you obviously do the same thing.
No one's usually here. What's your name?
Ava.
Well, Ava, do you do anything besides laundry and killing bugs?
Well, I'm a sophomore, and I like bowling.
Sophomore in high school?
No, college.
You bowl for fun or on a team?
Both. You never told me your name.
Malcolm.
Well, Malcolm, do you do anything else besides laundry?
We could go bowling sometime, and you could learn more about me.
Are you asking me on a date?
I guess, man.
Sure. Talking to you, Malcolm.
Faith and accept this gift. The miracle spring water uses it as a point of contact.
Can I keep up my arms for the walk?
Don't do that, you're okay.
Yes, Mom.
Where'd you go?
Gas station, Mom.
Don't do that again, okay? Don't do that again.
Just getting some snacks, Mom. Can we get waffles, Mom?
Oh. I feel someone has problems in your eyes right now. It's a burning sensation. It's an infection. It just won't leave. I believe it's going to be driven out by the supernatural power of God as you use the miracle spring water.
I just feel somebody has something in their neck. I think if you move your neck, it creaks. And I just believe God's going to take
that. Sure.
Mall, why can we eat inside, Mall? It's cold.
Because it's nice outside.
I only eat my waffles inside, Mall. You want waffles, Mall?
No.
Do you like waffles, Mom?
No.
Do you like syrup, Mall?
No.
Do you like water, Mall?
No.
Do you like me, Mom?
Yeah.
After waffles, I'm just going on a bike ride.
I have to do laundry, so no.
No, you're lying, Mom. I already did. Mom always said lying.
Shut up, Saul.
Mom always said lying.
Shut the hell up, Saul. What's on your neck?
Nothing.
Show me what's on your neck.
No, Mom. No.
Get up.
No, Mom.
Get up.
Mom,
put
no.
it down. Where'd you get this?
It's Mom.
I know that, but how'd you have it?
It's gone. I took
yes,
it.
Because of you. Get up.
No.
Get up.
Mom, I'm not even awful.
Put it down. Get up.
Mom.
My God, let the healing virtue and anointing of your spirit flow to her. Let the pain be driven from her body. Lord, fibromyalgia, arthritis, asthma, breathing problems, emphysema, we take authority over you right now. And that financial debt bondage. I believe, Lord, you're going to supernaturally cancel debts by a miracle. And let your people see a release. Let your people see healing. Let your people see.
Amen. Supernatural anointing. Did you have surgery? But it still hurts. All right, how many of you believe God's just going to complete?
And it's going to be new. God is going to recreate that final power. It's a woman. You have been taking medication with very little room.
All prosper.
You told me that in 10 days that I would receive a miracle. And on that 10th day, he came home.
She told her she was going to get a test for $11,000. And how much was the test
for? I got a cancer check for exactly $11,000.
For over 40 years, Peter Popoff has been prophesying health.
I've never seen nothing like it in my life. The exact day that she prophesied to me, the first day I received money for $2,400-something.
Hello? Yeah, it's Malcolm Viceroy. Yeah, I was. Yeah, I just called to see if he's... Yeah, tonight's fine.
Whoa.
Give me a minute. Yeah, that's fine with me.
A personal prophetic word and a powerful miracle free one.
Be
quiet! Yeah. Yeah, 6 sounds great. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, bye.
I'm sorry, Mom. I just really gotta go, Mom. Dude, who are you talking to, Mom?
My boss.
You have a boss, Mom?
Yeah, I have to talk to him tonight, okay? So you're gonna be here for a while by yourself, okay? Yeah, if you stay close and you keep your mouth shut.
No, of course I stay close. You won't even be here, so you won't even know if I keep my mouth shut. I'm gonna go on a bike ride, okay, Mom? Okay, Mom?
I believe there's somebody out there. They have a child who's been diagnosed with ADHD, hyperactivity, and learning disabilities. And I believe if you 10%. Anoint your child with these, with this miracle spring water, God's going to touch that child. He's going to buckle down. He's going to study. He's going to get straight A's.
Get better grades than he ever got before. And you'll know it because of God's supernatural touch. It's a girl, Liz. It's a girl, yeah.
Well, you just don't want to give her drugs because that doesn't do any good. You have to use the miracle spray.
Feeling better than you've ever felt in all the days of your life? In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. What? That God has performed a divine surgery on her. Amen? Dr. G, hold it up to make the devil mad. I'll say that's a trophy.
This sister has a miraculous test.
You say it to the man who ever did it? Yes. All that you say.
No one. My son-in-law.
perform drugs. 104. Also healed from skin cancer, have been given to them, and also get standing by the hood for that type of difficulty. And I look on the... I just don't say thank you, but it's so... It is, this is, and her son is Chico. Disease, myasthenia gravis. Yes, it's an eye disease, and you go blind. But he is a miracle spring water, and God healed him from the top of her head, his head to the bottom of his feet, and he's free of the disease.
Hi, I'm with the Ashdale Mental Illness Society, and I was wondering if you wanted to buy a bracelet or make a donation to support Alzheimer's awareness?
I don't have any money right now.
I can come back later.
No.
Oh, have a blessed day, sir.
Just like you did for this brother, let's just stretch forth our hands right now. Father in heaven, you see the woman with fibromyalgia. Hey.
Schedule a tour, press 1. For customer service, press 2. To schedule an appointment, press 3. For the employment hotline, press 4. This greeting will now repeat. So that's 4 times to make your selection. Thank you for calling the Ashdale Psychiatric Hospital.
I've tried to love him like you did. But he's not sorry. So I have to apologize for him. I miss you, Mom.
Come on, but no. Stop. Well, stop. What are you doing, Mom?
For a personal prophetic word and a powerful miracle spring water.